right, let's keep that energy going for your next team. Please welcome to the stage, We're Good, You're Great! Late night for all y'all. All right. Yeah. You know what's up? Who's getting frisky?
Take that shit off.
Take that shit off.
Take that shit off. I'm like, if I'm not dressed well, they're like, take that fucking rag off.
You
man.
Look like shit.
You
take
look
off your
garbage.
Clothes. I'd rather see you naked.
You yeah. Do it.
How
you
is everybody?
First.
Good? Awesome. Okay.
Cool. Well, we're gonna do some improv for you all.
Yes, we are.
You know what that is now.
Yes, you do.
We just need something that's good going on in your life. Shout it out.
New job!
New job! What's your job?
I'm a bureaucrat.
Bureaucrat?
I make sure tax money is being spent properly.
Is it though?
Mostly?
Mostly. All right. How could tax money be spent better?
People would actually learn that you have to print shit out and then sign it.
Oh, okay, so it's a lot of like tax, yeah. Just like being held up because nobody's signing anything.
Gotcha.
Got it. Yeah, so it's meticulous.
Calm down.
So aside from that, how could your job be better?
It would be better if
I had a gun.
Read directions on forms.
Right, okay. And they, like, not just like, you do it, you bureaucrat.
Yeah.
Got it.
So do you read the Apple agreement? The whole thing?
Good night.
Got him.
Yeah. Got him. What else? What's another something good happening in your life?
New relationship.
What is it?
New
a new relationship. How is that?
Good.
It's like a friendship?
No.
Okay. Oh, is it a romantic relationship?
Yes.
Should we do Barry White one more time?
Yeah!
Hit it! Did it! Did. No, please don't. Yeah. All right, what's the best part about it? What's so great about being in a relationship with this person? Not to put you on the spot.
She spoke out loud.
He's really caring.
Okay.
And but has done things that even my parents
did things even your parents wouldn't do.
Cool. Okay.
There's a pervert among us.
The man with the sunglasses on. Who would have thought? Okay. Sorry.
Yeah, he did one of these.
Yeah, he did. He's like,
All right, one more thing. What's another good thing that's
going
on?
Yeah, what's a good thing?
You're cooking for yourself. Hell yeah.
Cool. What's your signature dish?
I've been making roasted salmon and veggies a lot.
Oh, damn. All right.
What was that?
Watch out for that mercury poisoning, though.
Killer.
It's a killer. Not to down it. But, like, so what's your favorite... what's your favorite part about this cooking process, like, that you're learning?
Tastes fine.
What?
Just tastes pretty good.
Tastes fine.
And it's like always like you're always working towards self-improvement, continuing to be better and better and perfecting. Cool. Awesome. Is that enough information, you think?
Mm-hmm.
Great. We're going to do a show about Ons.
Cool. Woo!
Here you go. Tell me what you think.
Great.
Play for myself as well.
Wow, this is so crazy. This is so wild. This is unlike you.
I know. I'm normally cooking now.
Yeah.
Cooking. It's a big deal.
Normally I'm coming over here, we're getting Chinese food, we're having a real...
putting a stop to that.
Yeah.
I don't want it anymore. I don't want to eat out. I don't want to gain weight. I want to cook for myself.
Yeah.
Right? I'm an adult.
You're an adult. You cook for yourself.
Yeah,
now you know how to do it.
Yeah.
No more delicious dumplings. No more things coming to your house with ease.
Right. Right.
Yeah, you're gonna
go out and get it myself.
Yeah, you're gonna make so much dishware and put it in the sink, and you're gonna clean it yourself.
By hand.
Yeah,
I don't need a dishwasher.
When did you start this meal?
5 hours ago.
Yeah.
roasted. A nice salmon.
Ooh.
You're gonna love it. That's slow roasted. It falls right off
the skin.
It falls right off that gray skin.
It's right off the skin. Yeah. All right. Well, I can't wait. I'm gonna dig in. Let me know what you think. Yeah.
Don't, not yet. You gotta let it settle. You gotta let the palate kind of absorb it. And it's supposed to be dry, by the way.
That's the, oh, you use like a cedar plank.
Yeah, oh yeah, a cedar plank. I wrapped it in some seaweed and buried it in the ground. I cooked it for 5 hours. And
this was in the ground?
Yeah.
Was it covered?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I piled my kid's play set on it. Sing it. So what do you think, then? Well, took another bite. That's promising.
Yeah, I mean, I'm pretty hungry, so. I'll eat anything when I'm hungry.
Yeah, I told you to come here hungry.
You did.
And you're going to take some of it home.
That's not necessary.
Take it home. Come on. Family. Take it home.
No, I'm good.
Take it home.
All right, fine. I'll take it home.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right.
Oh, you gotta try the, see those beets?
Yeah.
Try.
The ones with the roots still on it?
That's what beets, yeah. What?
See, the whole plate's just dirt. There's a bunch of dirt all over the plate, on the salmon, it's on the beets.
Okay, yeah.
This lemon's dirty. And I mean, I'm not like, I've never worked in a restaurant.
I didn't know my best friend was a food critic, that's all. That's fine. No, you're right, there's a lot of dirt on the plate. I don't know, ever hear of farm to table? What am I doing wrong? Does this not look like something you'd see at a farm?
Well, it's certainly from a farm on a table, yes. I want to encourage you. Listen, this is good. This is good, a good start.
Mm-hmm.
But maybe don't put it in the ground or wrap it in seaweed or put a child's play set over it thinking that's going to cook something. Because it's not gonna. Hate to be hard on you, bro. Mm-hmm. But I haven't had dumplings in a week. And I came over here because I wanted dumplings.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I see how that was a rug pull.
I'm not going to take this home to my wife. I'm not gonna take it home to my family. I don't even want to put it in the trash.
You're kind of sending mixed messages. You don't completely hate it.
It's got a nice color.
Well, look, you want to skip this, and I got dessert.
Great.
I got dessert.
Perfect.
You're gonna love the dessert. This is homemade ice cream. Okay, give it a try. It's pretty good, right?
Mm-hmm.
Isn't it good?
Mm-hmm. That's nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
Mint?
Yeah, it's mint.
Mm-hmm. Mostly mint.
Yeah, right. Maybe like a little like breathy, toothy kind of clean.
Yeah.
That's Colgate. That's Colgate.
And it's just so nice because, you know, you just don't do the same things that my parents do. So, like, it's a completely different thing,
yeah.
You know, and I'm like, I'm really willing to, like, just give myself to you. And I mean, I'm not gonna talk back or disobey or do anything that, you know, normally I would be acting out with my parents, you know, so.
Yeah, okay, sure. All right. So, you're cool with the third date?
Yeah. No, I mean, this was probably one of the nicest dates I've ever been on that was unlike my parents. Yeah, like you didn't make me stand on a chair and sing happy birthday to me and have everybody come clapping. It's my birthday, but you played it low key.
No, you're an adult.
Yeah. Thank you. Thanks for treating me like an adult.
Yeah, no problem. Sure. Yeah.
You're real handsome.
Hey.
I never said it to my dad before, so.
Why? Cool.
You want to go for a walk?
Yeah, why don't we take a walk? Yeah, yeah.
All right.
I'm going to... Yeah, I got to stop at Walgreens.
Yeah.
You know, it's so
How
cool
do you want
to
walk?
Oh, I'll walk like that. And it's cool because, like, you don't put me on a leash or nothing. You don't...
I guess it's just, like, hasn't been that we went on two dates. Are you, I know you're talking real leash.
No, I'm talking like it's a monkey backpack.
It's a monkey's tail.
A papoose.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Thanks.
Hey, so, what are your parents all right? You seem to talk about them a lot.
Yeah. Good. They're just getting older now.
Yeah.
You know?
Sure.
Yeah. Getting to that point where you're like, are you going to live with me? You know?
I don't know if they're going to live with me. Okay.
That's going to affect our third date, then, I mean, by all means.
Oh, is it that, like, soon that it might happen? I don't know. It seems like you're saying you don't like them. It seems like you're obsessed. Obsessed with your parents.
Yeah, they're all right. I mean, you gotta give them credit. They brought you into the world, right? So you gotta, you gotta like them. You don't have to.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah. You don't have to date them.
I know that. Yeah. Most people assume that. It's inherent for us to want to date our parents.
Right.
I mean,
I don't know. Oedipus.
Yeah, okay. One guy. Hey, look, I really gotta get to Walgreens, so.
All right.
You don't mind? Yeah, it was great. Hey.
Good to meet you.
Good to meet you.
All right.
Come on.
I will let you go.
For me?
Yeah.
Can I just wrap myself around your leg? And...
if they would just, review the document. They would just look it over.
It.
Look it over.
Oh my God, it's like they don't have eyes.
Yeah,
they don't see it.
Hey, letters make words.
Yeah, oh, got a sign here, and here.
And then the words make sentences.
Yeah.
Hello?
Come on, like, people don't know how to read these days. They don't know how to
read
the fine print.
No, they don't.
They get all mad at us because we gotta be the ones that are the bureaucrats of the whole thing.
Yes, we're just a couple of bureaucrats.
It's just frustrating. It's so frustrating. And you know what? You know, some of this stuff isn't even that hard.
No, it's not. It's easy,
it's
actually.
Not hard at all.
It's simple.
Yeah, like a term of sale. Give me a break. That's one page.
Yeah.
You still can't fill it out. There's a huge hyphenated line.
Huge. Long.
Long line.
Right there. Blank. For
your
you.
Name. Yeah, you can't fill it out.
No.
Great.
They can't.
No, they can't. Idiots. Stupid.
I would just love to...
You don't want me to fill them out.
Are you going to the clam bake Wednesday?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I'll be there. Cool.
Thank God, because I didn't think I was going to know anybody there. So, I mean, happy that you're going to be there.
Yeah, me too. Yeah. I mean, if you weren't there, I'd probably just, like, just blow my top.
Look at well, maybe you shouldn't.
What? Let me see. No, it's funny. You're laughing. I want to see it.
God, who's using my staples?
Oh my God.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa!
Pretty funny, but
not Monday material. What am I supposed to do now? I gotta go back.
Yeah,
get that document.
You go back and do it again, okay? And you don't ask for it. You tell them you want it. You tell them that we lit it on fire. They're doing it wrong. They're reading wrong, and they don't know how to write their name. You tell them. You tell them from me.
Brad, look, man, I think you should take a vacation.
I was just on vacation.
What did you do?
I went to Wildwood.
That's a Wildwood. Listen, I don't know, man. It's just the rules of the beach. It's just what it says. So,
it's a sign! Explain it to me! You should have this memorized.
You can't have a dog on the beach. You can't smoke a cigarette on the beach. Don't, you know, do other stuff.
Doesn't say I can't do that. Doesn't say I can't shove ice cream in someone's face.
So, are you gonna buy a beach tag or what?
Wildwood, baby. Wildwood. Beach tag tattoos. What are you gonna do?
I mean, that beach tag said 1994.
Yeah. So. I like this beach. It's a lot.
Cut back. So it was a good time then?
Yeah, it's fun. I went by myself. Nice little like getaway, you know? Went on the Ferris wheel. It's fun.
All right, so I'm going to go back to this person's house and I'm going to tell him.
Yeah, you tell him.
Would you rather?
I would love to.
All right, well, here's their address. Berm Lane.
Berm Lane? I'm gonna change it to Burn Lane. You'll get it later when you watch the news. All right, so, yeah, we think we did some good work to your guys.
All right, clam bake then.
Finish up anything?
Yeah, yeah, I'll turn the lights out and I gotta
turn the lights out. Sure, yeah. No problem. Hey, how's Tiff?
Well, yeah, we're not dating anymore.
No way.
Yeah, we broke up.
Oh.
I know, it's pretty bad.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
It's tough.
I know, it's tough.
What happened?
It's her cooking. It's really bad. And I'm not like that.
Why don't you just make something yourself?
I have to go.
Yeah, 100%, huh? Yeah, fully, totally, absolutely. You got it. 1,000%.
Yeah, completely.
I wouldn't think anything else.
No, not at all. Not a single thing. I wouldn't have a single other thought in my head.
No. It's just solely that.
Only that. Mm-hmm. Like, you know, blinders are on.
Yeah. Right. You're good. We're good.
Okay. Fine. Good. Listen, I didn't want to have a thing. You know.
Couldn't. Neither do I. We're fine. We're good.
All right.
Let's move on.
Fine. Let's just go away. Get away from it.
Let's just step away.
Okay. Right. Look back. Reflect.
Reflect. Process.
Right. Okay.
I'll have a bowl. White rice. Pinto beans? I never know which beans to get.
Pinto beans? Man.
Get it, make a new one. White rice, black beans.
It's not my burrito,
hey,
bro.
I don't
care.
We moved on. Okay?
You're taking forever.
We moved on.
You're taking a very
I'd like
long
to take my time. I'm building a meal. They're just bots. I'm making them. I'm telling, yes, they're like little claw machines and they grab. They're not. You know that.
They don't
see
know
it on
that.
Their face.
They don't know
they
that.
They hate it.
Don't talk
I would hate
like
it
that.
Too. This is high class, it's like a zoo.
You bizarre. You're gonna tip?
Here's a good tip for my behavior just now.
Listen, dude, robots can't spend money.
What?
Robots, automated machines can't spend money. What are you tipping them for?
Yeah, they can go out. You don't think robots can go out?
I don't think robots can go out.
This?
I can't hear you.
What are you talking about?
Just please order. Oh my God. Finish it.
Hey, look, okay, can I just really open up for a second?
Yeah.
I was in a coma for 20 years. And I'm trying to catch up.
Oh, shit, all right.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't know. So, you gotta be patient, okay?
Yeah, yeah, all right.
Sorry about that. That guy's being a real Miranda. Carnitas, please. And mixed veggies. That's it. They glob on the sour cream still in this future.
Yeah, it's like squeeze too.
Yeah, it looks like marshmallow sauce. Really much. That's enough, thanks. Just put feed it in their mouth.
What?
Do I put the card in their mouth?
Yes.
And listen, you know, I'm sorry about everything. Yeah, no, it's okay. I just don't like to tell a lot of people because, you know, not many people have patience for me. I'm from a different time.
Yeah, completely different time.
Completely different
time. I understand.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's crazy. That's pretty wild.
Yeah.
Sorry. So I'm terribly sorry.
It's okay.
I mean, and it's weird. It's just, you know, you get one meal a day.
Yeah.
So it should be, this should be whatever
you
want.
Yeah, we get one. It's a crazy world. President Henry Winkler.
I mean, really doing a good job so far.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty honest.
Yeah, yeah.
It's really keeping these robots in shape.
Yeah.
You're up. Yeah, I'll take the wild rice with the pinto beans.
They have wild.
Excuse me.
Mm-hmm.
Is this Berm Lane? House on Berm, I guess.
Okay. Okay.
That number got smudged in my pocket. And I don't know which house it was.
What are you here for?
I'm looking for someone who gave a document that was incorrectly signed.
Oh yeah, that's me.
Here. It was you? I need another one. I need a new document.
Okay. Yeah, sure. Let me print one out.
What are you doing to that printer?
I'm tickling.
Screw things up.
You just gotta warm up.
No dexterity at all. Warm. It's not a hot tub. Just print it.
It's a laser printer.
I'm really fed up with people like you.
Yeah.
I'm fed up.
Yeah, you've had it up to here.
I've had it up to there.
Maybe you should take a vacation or something.
Oh, I went on a vacation! You and I are going to take a little ride.
Okay.
Yeah, we're going to take a ride in my car.
Okay.
Okay?
What kind of car you got?
What does that have anything to do with anything?
I just wanted to know if I could be comfortable or...
It's embarrassing. It's an embarrassing car.
Okay.
Don't make fun of it.
All right. Yeah,
you got it. It's a Geo. Come on, nice and slow. Big smiles, wave at the neighbor. All right, you're not the mayor.
No,
come on. Get in my shitty car. Take it slow. You're gonna see what it's like. Okay, you're gonna see what it's like to deal with the things I deal with. Come to clam bake. Come to a work clam bake. It's gonna suck. What?
This car's shitty as fuck.
I know that.
It's a whole
look, I'm in between cars right now, okay? Working on getting a new car. Ask what car.
What car?
Tesla.
Ooh. Yeah.
Man. 400 miles a gallon on a charge. Huh?
Yeah, that's okay, though. Engine makes no noise, you idiot.
Did you read one of those contracts?
What? Car contract?
Yeah, car contract.
Of course, I read every word.
Do you?
Yes, I do.
You can put it down. I'm in a car. I'm not going to be jumping out of it.
You want me to put it down?
Yeah, I want you to put it down. If you put the gun down, please.
You'll grab it if I put it down.
You'll grab it. And do what with it?
Shoot me.
While you're driving? Listen, I'm trying to be as safe as possible here.
Right, just fine, get to your office. I'll put it down. We'll see who acts first. Little standoff. Don't fuck with me. Be careful with that glove compartment there. Okay?
Okay.
Don't touch it.
Yeah, there's something wrong with it?
Yes, it falls off.
Oh, it does. All right, so exactly, what do you want me to do here?
Sign your name right there.
It's
on the line, not below it.
Okay. And then this part, the section C part?
Yes, section, yes, C, check what you need to check. You didn't check anything. If it's blank, put an X.
If it's
trust
blank,
me, I know. It's all in the directions. You're not reading, you're grazing. You're grazing it.
All right, but if it's blank, put an X. That's all of us. Okay.
Don't leave it blank. It looks lazy. We don't know what to do. Then we burn it and come to your house and take you hostage. I'm a good guy, by the way.
Yeah.
I'm a good guy.
Okay.
You don't know what we spend taxes on. It's dumb. Hot air balloons.
What?
Yeah, I know it's New Mexico, we have a festival, but come on.
You spend tax money on hot air balloons?
Yes. The baskets are very expensive.
Yeah, those are nicely weaved.
They have to be. There's a lot of people they cram on there.
Right, and then
yeah.
Just initial.
Yeah, initial where it says initial.
What's the date?
What? You don't know today? You live your life not knowing what day it is. You wake up and say, I don't know when it is.
No, I don't know. I mean, I check the phone.
Check your... Give me that. Don't rely on that. You don't need this. You don't need this. You know what day it is. Think. Come on, think. Think. What day is it? What day is it?
Tuesday. August.
Specific day.
31.
That's right. You
live. All right, well, I think I got everything filled out here, so... Just right here is fine. I'm sorry. I'll think about it next time. But I thought
you seem totally unaffected. By this whole experience, you seem totally unaffected.
Yeah. I know.
Are you a fucking robot?